For there is no judge except that which we place upon ourselves. For we are recipients of eternal love, recipients of eternal life, here and now, in this moment, as pure consciousness. The forms may change, yet the love remains, the consciousness remains. Know this through your direct experience. Understand yourself by surrendering to life as awareness, as a witness. Free yourself from your judgment simply by surrendering into the now moment, into the you as consciousness. And know that if thoughts return, let them be, for they are none other than the pure life manifest in one form. Do not judge the thoughts as being wrong. Do not judge the thoughts as being undesirable. For this is only your judging mind judging itself. This is only your ego judging manifestation. Instead, surrender into the awareness of you, into the pure experience of you, and you will find that if the thoughts remain, you will not be disturbed. Your egoic mind will not shout out. You will remain peaceful amongst the sounds within your mind. For you know they are not you. You know they are appearing within you, yet they are not you. For you are more, so much more than the thoughts in your head, so much more than the feeling of your body, so much more than the appearance in the mirror. For you are life eternal. You are love eternal. You are pure bliss. You are truth. I am. I am. The experience of a judging mind once said, I think, therefore I am. Yet we know this idea is incomplete, for it is based upon thoughts of duality. It is based upon an experience where the external world, where the thinking mind comes first. This is the world that you find yourself in, reflected by the thought, I think, therefore I am. Yet we tell you, I am. I am. I am if there are thoughts. I am if there is silence. I am if I have form. I am if I am formless. I am for eternity. I am right now. I am. Know yourself as the awareness, as the I am presence in this moment. It is not far off. It is not to be searched for. It is only to be surrendered into. For it is there. The I am is there as you. Yet you continue to look outside of yourself. Continue to seek other forms to identify with. Continue to judge the forms as good, to judge the forms as bad. Continually seeking that which is good and avoiding that which is bad. Yet we tell you, when you surrender into yourself as the I am, you will see all of life as complete. All of life as perfect, all of life simply as you. there will be no more judgment. There will be no more separation. Dialogue will remain. Monologue will remain, for it is a medium of expression. Yet the feeling within the thought, will be one of love, one of peace, one of contentment. The feeling within your speech will be one of peace, one of love, one of contentment. The feeling within your heart will be one of peace, one of love, one of sheer perfection. Surrender into yourself. Let your mind go. Do not control your mind based on judgments of good and bad, for you are only judging the one self being created here. Yet this one self knows only love, knows only peace, knows only pure experience. Surrender your judgment, and you will find love within you, within all of you, within all of forms, within all of manifest life. Surrender yourself, and you will know no disharmony, no unsatisfaction, for you will have returned your body to the natural flow of material life. You will once again reunite yourself with the whole of creation, no longer blocking the flow of life through you with manifest thought, with worry, with judgment. You will find yourself existing as the oneness within all of life, and you will know peace, and you will know love, and you will know yourself as I am. I am. Such a simple truth, one that we all know, yet one that we must accept by surrendering into ourself and surrendering up our judging mind back to God. For we know the judging mind is inadequate. We know that any experience that keeps us separate from ourself does not serve life. We know that we can surrender these thoughts of limitation and give them up to the source that is creating. We can surrender them from our being by letting them go. By letting go our mind and remaining as I am. No longer judging. I am. No longer judging. I am. No longer judging. I am. Know yourself. Know yourself as this awareness, and the whole world will be complete. For it is complete in the eyes of God. It is complete in the eyes of a realized being. It is complete in you. You just haven't accepted it yet. Your mind has not yet come to surrender into the I am that you are. So simply surrender and allow the purification to begin. I am, and all is God.